They don't care about Jews. What they care about is maintaining their own power.
What we see is the revival in a very vivid and visible form of the alliance between the most pro-Zionist elements in the political system and the most anti-Semitic and white supremacists.
You can see the pilgrimage to Israel.